All right, Mia, and just one day after former Assemblyman Chris Ortloff was sentenced to spend the next decade behind bars, there are now these words, disgraceful, sick, disgusting. Just an example of the vocal opinions our U local community has been sharing. And tonight, local lawmakers are also speaking out. News 5's Heather Van Arsdell here live with their reactions. New at 6, Heather.
Well, Gus, area leaders also had strong reactions after Chris Ortloff's sentencing Tuesday. Some feel his 12-and-a-half-year prison sentence was too short.
The sentencing of Chris Ortloff, former North Country Assemblyman and State Parole Board member, drew strong reactions from area leaders. Democratic Assemblywoman Janet Dupree, who replaced Ortloff in Albany in 2006, says she wasn't friends with the 62-year-old, but she respected his position in the community and feels he violated public trust.
He knew what he was doing was wrong. He was out there carrying petitions against pedophiles and sex offenders. Come on.
And if it were up to Dupree,
I think he should be in prison for life. I have no sympathy for pedophiles, and particularly the bar should be higher for those who have been in positions of authority.
In court, Ortloff admitted to his guilt and said he became addicted to his online activities, going on the internet to meet women and enter chat rooms, claiming that led to his illegal behavior, like downloading child pornography. He also told the court he's healed and doesn't think about young children anymore. But Republican Assemblywoman Teresa Sayward, who worked with Ortloff in the assembly for several years, isn't buying it.
For his family's sake, I hope that that is true. But I also know, standing here as a politician, that it's very easy to spin things in whatever manner you want to spin them. I've heard Mr. Ortloff before stand up on the floor of the assembly and give some very eloquent speeches. And it's hard for me to believe that in the short period of time he has been in prison, that he has been cured of something that people spend a lifetime in prison without being cured of.
Well, Senator Betty Little had this to say, quote, the act he was hoping to commit is despicable. For crimes of this nature in which children are the intended sex victims, a sentence of 12-and-a-half years is not adequate, end quote. You can share your opinion on this story. Just head to the U Local section on WPTZ.com. Heather Van Arsdell, News Channel 5. Back